Moving basics is a pretty powerful behavior. You can use it to make Dash move in all kinds of ways. You can program Dash to move forward, or backward, you can also program Dash to move in a circle going left or right by making the wheels go forward at different speeds. Or you can make Dash spin around in a circle by making one wheel go forward and the other wheel go backwards. What crazy ways can you make Dash move?